By 2040, mind uploading may become a normative fact of life with a critical mass of uploads and digital immortality. Even today, we all are contributing to the global digital archives of this intellect. Every time you upload a photo or make a call, you leave a digital footprint in cyberspace. The most probable mainstream non-invasive way to transfer human consciousness in the intermediate future, with initial stages in the 2030s, could be the convergence of optogenetics, nanotechnologies, neuroengineering, cloud exocortex and an array of neurotechnologies allowing to connect our wetware directly to the cloud. Initially, each of us will have a personal exocortex in the cloud, the third non-biologically cerebral hemisphere, which will be in constant communication with the other two biological brain hemispheres. At some point, this third hemisphere will have a threshold information content and intimate knowledge of your biology, personality and other physical world attributes in order to seamlessly integrate with your persona as a holistic entity. In time, as your original biological wetware fades away in comparison to the more capable exocortex, perhaps, in time, billionfold more capable, the exocortex, this digital mindware of yours, would smoothly assume all functions of the biological brain circa its expiration date. Gradually, our minds will migrate to the almighty cloud, and your mind pattern will persist. By any measure, it still will be you. Akin to evolution of life from unicellularity to multicellularity during the Cambrian explosion, we call this theoretical view on the impending metasystem transition, uploading humanity, consequently morphing into one singular global mind and unlocking a new, grander reality, the Scintillate Hypothesis. Excerpt from the Scintillate Hypothesis, 5 Paradigms of the Mind's Evolution by Alex Vikloff, available now on Amazon.
Extadelic Media.